A judge has ruled a Romeo man charged in the January 6th insurrection will have to stay in jail until his trial. U.S. attorneys say there is a video of Tim Buffner using pepper spray on Capitol Police officers during the riot at the U.S. Capitol. Buffner is charged or facing 9 charges, including assaulting officers with a dangerous weapon. He's being held without bond and is due back in court in 5 days.